For the sixth day of Christmas, we've gone with carbon, element number six, and a particular sort of coal called anthracite, which is almost pure carbon. This is a sample of anthracite that was sent to me by a YouTube fan called David Harris, I think in Pennsylvania. Anthracite is really looks rather beautiful. It looks almost like bits of metal. It's very light and it's almost pure carbon. I think after Christmas we're going to get Neil to burn some of this. But David also sent me some ash that is left over from the burning. Some of it went into the bottle. I put it into a bottle. But one piece was just too big. And what's interesting about this ash, which I think was burnt in a furnace, is that it's very light. I think these are just bits of minerals which were included in the lumps of anthracite and they didn't remove properly. According to David, that anthracite burns with almost a colourless flame. So again, that's something which we can test in a future video. And although it's coal, it's not at all dirty. I can rub it on my hand and you can see none of it comes off. So, for the sixth day of Christmas, element carbon in anthracite, a glowing guitar plectrum, four drinks containers, three chemical badges, two periodic table bed covers, one piece of tartaric acid from a Swiss wine barrel, and let's see what's number seven.
Limits the pressure of the gas that we get out into our pipe. So this is really for safety, because the pressure inside the cylinder is a lot higher than the pressure that we require in our reaction or inside our balloon.
So this is my present for the first day of Christmas.